U.S. nat gas futures held near a two-week low on Friday, as bullish forecasts for colder weather around the U.S. Thanksgiving holiday and record amounts of gas flowing to LNG export plants offset bearish forecasts for mild weather over the next 10 days or so and record output. That mild weather this week and next will limit heating demand and, along with record output, should allow utilities to keep injecting gas into storage through at least late November. Meteorologists projected the weather would remain mostly warmer than normal through November 23, before turning colder than normal on November 24 to 25. Traders noted that even though the weather would remain mild for a couple of weeks, temperatures were still expected to decline with the coming of winter. For the week, the front month was down about 13% after gaining about 11% last week. That would be the biggest weekly percentage decline since the contract lost about 16% during the week ended May 26. The U.S. Energy Information Administration did not release its weekly gas storage report on Thursday due to a planned systems upgrade. EIA said it will resume its regular schedule next week. Analysts forecast utilities pulled about 7 billion cubic feet of gas out of storage for the first time this season, as cold weather during the week ended November 3 prompted homes and businesses to crank up their heaters before injecting about 45 billion cubic feet of gas back into storage with the return of milder weather this week. Average gas output in the lower 48 U.S. states has risen to 107.2 billion cubic feet per day so far in November, up from a record 104.2 billion in October. On a daily basis, output was on track to hit a record 108.1 billion cubic feet on Friday, which would top the current daily all-time of 108 billion on November 4. Analysts forecast that cooler weather would cause U.S. gas demand in the lower 48 states, including exports, to jump from 101.7 billion cubic feet this week to 107.9 billion next week, before easing to 106.8 billion in 2 weeks, when many businesses and government offices will shut for several days around the Thanksgiving holiday. Pipeline exports to Mexico have fallen to an average of 5.5 billion cubic feet per day so far in November, down from 6.5 billion in October and a record 7 billion in August. On a daily basis, exports to Mexico fell even further to a 7-month low of just 4.6 billion cubic feet per day on Thursday. Analysts, however, expect U.S. exports to Mexico will rise by the end of the year, once the first 0.18 billion cubic feet per day liquefaction train at U.S.-based New Fortress Energy's plant in Altamira in Mexico starts pulling in U.S. gas to turn into LNG for export. Gas flows to the 7 big U.S. LNG export plants have risen to an average of 14.1 billion cubic feet per day so far in November, up from 13.7 billion in October, and a monthly record of 14 billion in April. The near-term prospects for U.S. natural gas seem pessimistic, given the mild weather predictions. However, there is hope that the weather forecast will shift to a much colder outlook over the weekend, especially considering the cyclical nature of weather patterns and the fact that the current warmth cycle is nearing its end. From a weekly technical perspective, natural gas is approaching strong support at $2.90. If it holds, potentially supported by the colder forecast, we might witness a bullish reversal next week, similar to the pattern observed in October. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.